We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Being completely honest, I didn't really think I was gonna be here. 14-2 going up against a 9-7 team. We got blown out 20-12. For any of you guys that didn't know, diehard Ravens fan, diehard Baltimore fan, and I am tired of being disappointed. This is the most excited I have been about a Ravens team since JoJo and Anquan. You know, I thought it was our year. No one could stop Lamar. We had big trust homies like Mark Ingram, and we blew it. Today, I am playing my favorite team's game against the Titans, and it may be an AI, and I know what you're thinking.
Yo, Garrett, AI and Madden is scrubs. Why are you playing AIs? You're not good at Madden.
Well, you know what? If you don't think I'm good at Madden, you can play me. But anyways, here I am. Gonna redo the game that was a disaster for the Ravens. It was terrible to watch. At one point, I stopped watching because it was so bad, and I played Uno. I did win that Uno game because you know why?
I always win.
I don't care if it's pro. I don't care if it's computer. I'm about to whoop up on some Tennessee Titans. We are going to rock the Tennessee Titans world. It is snowing in this game, even though it was 65 degrees in the other game. But no mercy on these computers. I'm putting up 50 in the first quarter. But anyways, here we go. Before we get into this game, just a quick announcement. I know I've posted back-to-back Madden videos, but hey, that's just how it be sometimes, you know. Madden's one of my favorite games, like I said, but I did just recently download 2K, so the journey of my career is coming next. Right now, we're going to bring a blitz. Oh, Derrick Henry's a monster. What is that? Okay, you know what? We're okay with that. Holding on offense, we'll take it. First and 16, give me that. We're bringing another blitz, because you know what? You're going to run it again, because Derrick Henry was a beast. Third and 9, we're going to bring cover 3 cloud, and we're just going to lock up, and we're going to get this ball back, and we're going to go down and score. I don't even know what difficulty it's on, but let's just let the defense do its work. Doesn't even matter. What a terrible ball. That is the Ryan Tannehill we know. I don't know who he thinks he is in the playoffs, but man, is he cooking. But it doesn't matter. It's our ball now. First possession. Get locked up. We are going to be rocking with the boy, Lamar Jackson, who played like absolute doo-doo. Absolute doo-doo in the game. But in this game that we're playing right now, he's going to be a bucket. Look at him escape that snap. Look at him throw that dot to Willie Snead. Look at him get the aggressive catch. What in the world is going on? First play, 41 yards. Let's go. We're going to have to settle for the field goal. Hopefully, Justin Tucker can hit this like he hits every single field goal in real life because he never misses. But anyways, we'll go 3-0 to start. You know, I will say one thing. I'm not the fan that likes to complain, but I've watched the Ravens game, and I watched the LSU-Clemson game last night. One of those calls were pretty bad. I mean, that one targeting call, I just don't agree with that at all. I don't know if anybody watches football like that out here, but that one guy that, like, tackled somebody, and he just, like, got ejected for the rest of the game, like, that sucks. Another run play to Derrick Henry. We're getting blocked. And look, there he goes for, like, 20 yards like he always did. Oh, my gosh, he's going to score me. A computer just scored on me. In my defense, when you do this game mode, they are on all Madden, so they actually are pretty good. This game is looking a lot like the playoff game, which is nice. It's a good little representation of what the game looked like, but with a twist, because this is when the Ravens started to lose it, but not me. Yeah, guys, like I was saying, I'm looking to do a video a week because I am working two jobs. I am a full-time student, so, you know, I probably should be doing my homework, but, you know, the grind doesn't stop. 3rd and 11 now. We're going to run this play. P.A. Luch. What a funny word to say, but we're going to run it, and we're going to get a first down. Boyle's the man in this play. Or we can just run with Lamar because Lamar's a dog. But look at him wide open. What a ball. Look at Lamar throwing dots. Down 7-3. This is in the game where the Ravens were choking. They were choking this game. We're running the same set. They don't see it. My man Mark Ingram, he's wide open. Go make the play. Go make the play. Toe touch. Toe touch. He was in. He was in. Let's go. Let's go. What a ball. First and goal. Mark Ingram had such a good play there without working him the ball back. Through the hole. That was trash, bro. All right, let's try a little pass play in the end zone. See, man, just like I said, this is when the Ravens started to crumble, but this is all they needed to do in the game. Second defensive possession. We are just going to get some highlights. We're going to get a pick six here. Just kidding. The computers are like really good at, that's get blocked up. We locked up that play. I don't think they're going to run another run play. Oh, they did run another run play. The same play. The same play, and he just cooked me. Boy, these all Madden guys are too good. You got to catch them. Oh, my gosh. You got to catch. What is this? I'm getting cooked by the computer. I promise I'm not this bad, okay? The Titans are actually kind of buckets. This is the Madden gods trying to show me that the Ravens should have lost, but I'm getting my revenge. I'm running a Hail Mary against computers. I'm spreading everybody out, and I'm going to scramble for 8 yards. Works every time. Look, ready? See ya. See you with the juke. This is a quick 8-yard scramble every time. Bring the blitz, doesn't even matter. I'm running a Hail Mary against computers. I'm spreading everybody out, and I'm going to scramble for 8 yards. Works every time.
You are stupid.
You know, maybe it was. Maybe the Ravens weren't supposed to win, but we're just going to blitz. We're blitzing them all.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not.
So what have we learned here today? Never, ever, ever talk trash to the computer. We got 2 minutes left. We're getting waxed. 12 yards and 1 touchdown. Ryan Tannehill's garbage. I'm getting pooped on by the Tennessee Titans. Maybe this is just the Madden gods trying to tell us that the Ravens shouldn't have won.
Hello?
Hello, Mom.
Hello, child.
I'm losing to the Titans right now, 21-10. I just need some words of wisdom. I need some luck.
Okay, good luck.
Well, thank you. And one last thing. Did you hear about the new package we were going to get?
No.
It's from that one website for the dog food, D's.
Okay.
Yeah, D's Nuts. Oh!
Got him!
Thank you for your words of wisdom, but I'm sorry. I'm going to have to still get some revenge.
Okay.
All right. Bye, Mom.
Bye.
So we got the good luck. We got 2 minutes left. No more clowning around and running with Lamar. Let's get a heat check for some more good luck. Bam! Heat check with my boy Plankton. We about to squash these Titans. We're busting out a 20-yard run right now. So here we go. Get the block. Juke. See ya. Get whooped. Get swooshed. And I'm running with Lamar. I'm going with Lamar. Give me some blocks. Give me some blocks. Hit him with a juke. Give me some blocks. Keep running. Let's go. Lamar with the big run. Let's go. Breaking out. Now we're looking like the Ravens. Marquise Brown with the slant's gonna be wide open. There he is. Let's go, Marquise. It doesn't matter. Alright, let's see if we can get some blocks. We got 3 timeouts. Good. Mark, get him in there. Let's go. But yeah, guys, hoping you're enjoying this Madden so far. 2K is coming soon. But if you do want to see some, comment down below and I'll give it a try. 2nd and 12. We're going for the big plays. Square's wide open in the middle of the field. He got the ball off. Good job, Lamar. He's cooking now. Yeah, you didn't see that, though. Good job, Lamar. 5 yards.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
No, you're kidding! You know what time it is, boys. RG3, the man! If this happened in real life, that'd be crazy. Oh my gosh. Run it. Don't fumble. But hey, RG3, you had your moment. You blew it. Lamar, 3rd and 12. Big play for us so far. Let's see if we can't make something happen. Oh, I didn't see him there! Dang! That is not where you want to get sacked. I'd rather go for it on 4th and 20 than punt, especially in this situation. If they bring a blitz, I might be screwed here. Which they don't. They drop back into coverage. Let's see. Oh, that's a terrible ball. Get up there and catch it. Mark Andrews almost caught that ball. What a play by Kevin Byard. This may be one of those games that comes under the wire, even though it's the computer. I have not played a computer this good in my entire life. I'm not going to lie. I only play on rookie because I'm not actually that good. Just kidding. I'm actually great. Ryan Tannehill has 12 yards in 3 quarters, and I'm getting busted right now. Could you imagine having a game that bad and being an NFL quarterback? Final play of the 3rd quarter. We're going for it in our own 20. Call me stupid all you want. I don't care. I'm getting this play and I'm scoring. Square is wide open. Let's go. Y'all call me stupid. Y'all call me stupid at home. But no, I know what I was doing. It's time to bring out the cheat code. 10 yards a carry every time. Look at that. Holes are setting up. He fumbled. Oh, Mark. Get on your feet. Oh, my gosh. That was scary. That worked, though. Marshall Yonder the boy. First down. We're running it again. Let's see Lamar. Come on, man. 10 more yards. 10 more yards. Stay behind your blockers. 5 yards. Doesn't matter. Mark Ingram, you only got the ball 6 times. We're running it again. Let's go. 5 more yards. 5 more yards. We got 10 that time. Give me another. Give it to him again. Keep on moving. Let's go Pistol Pete Maravich. Oh, got him. See ya. What? I juked him. We have to go for it. We have to go for it on 4th and 2. This could literally be the game. I keep playing around and I'm not getting it. Can I get a 2-yard scramble with Lamar? I can. Yes, I can. X is wide open, though. Make a possession catch. Catch the ball. No. No. I just choked against computers. I'm literally the worst Madden player of all time. Oh my gosh, I'm about to choke against the freaking computer. Lock up. He's right across the middle of the field. We're there. Earl Thomas, right? Marcus, I don't even know who that is. He's a bucket, though. They're going to run the clock. They're in chew clock. We can't give up first. Get out of bounds. He's not in. Oh, he isn't, but he stopped the clock. I'm going to lose to all my 15 viewers against computers. And he literally caught that. He dropped it. Oh my gosh, he dropped it. Now the gods are on our side. The gods want me to put out a good video. I cannot believe he dropped that. Oh, we got to make some good reads here. Oh, stay on your feet. Stay on your feet. Stay on your feet, Lamar. Stay on your feet. Let's go, Lamar. Let's go. Give him the... Oh, no, no, no. Don't jump out yet. Oh, I jumped in too early. Oh, what a play, though. Let's go. So we are just running the ball. We're just going to barrel down, and we're just going to try to score. Not too quickly, though, right? That's the strategy. We're going to run QB sneak right up the middle, actually. And Lamar's going to score. But we're going to let this clock run. Let's get a little time lapse in there of me just looking at the camera all intense. He's in. What? Oh my god. We are literally on the 1-yard line on 4th down. If I don't get this, we lose. Right through. He's in. Let's go. I have trust in the halfback dive. QB sneak wasn't working. I literally thought I was in every single time. Hold the box. Get in there, Mark. No, we didn't get it. Oh, they have 3 timeouts and I have to lock up. We got to lock up, Chucky. He's right there in the middle. Get hit. That's good. Use the timeout. Burn the timeout. Get barely any yards. If they keep throwing short like that, we're okay. If they run it, though, they're dumb, I think. I think you have to pass here. They didn't pass. It doesn't matter, though. They have, like, 2 plays left. I'm sticking with my QB spy. They have to go deep. They have to get big plays. They need only field goal range, though, which they're getting close, but they only have 1 timeout left. Oh, shoot. He went out of bounds? Oh my gosh, are they in field goal range? This is getting so insane. I think I'm going to bring a blitz. If I get burnt on it, then I'm losing. We're bringing a blitz. Stop in the backfield. Let's go, big play. Let's go. Timeout. Last play of the game. I don't know what they're going to do, but we got to lock up. It looks like they're going to pass. We got to lock up. We have to get in there and bring some pressure. They can't get a good play. Get a pick. Oh my gosh. How did I not pick that off? My heart is bumping. Load block. We're going to try to block it. I don't think it's that far, though. He doesn't have it. He missed it. Let's go. That was terrible. Let's go, baby. Oh, man. My heart is racing against the computer. What a game. All right, ladies and gents, sorry for this weird little outro. I just wanted to touch base before I close this video. So like I said, this is going to be the last Madden video for this month. Next week, I'm going to be dropping a 2K video, so stay tuned for that. Hoping to do other stuff on my channel as well. Just basically record anything that I think is fun, whether it's a vlog, a challenge, a game, anything like that. Right now, the only camera that I have to record is a desktop camera, so it stays on my desk, it plugs into my computer, and that's how I record. Gaming is definitely the route that I'm going to go to start. If you did like what you saw, please feel free to like and subscribe. I apologize for the lag in this last episode. You know how Antietam Cable is, especially if you live in Hagerstown. They're buns, so we just have to work with it for now. But if you guys made it this far, you're a real one. Love all your support. Love all you guys that are viewing, though. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're brand new. And I will see you guys next time.